die.
More and more.
They want to go for the arms first.
Yes. Yes. Go. Crash dance.
Rod Typhoon!
Cat's one down.
Die!
More and more!
Okay, fine then. Now I also hit him in the face.
Yes! Yes!
But if I keep one limb down, that means he's not going to be able to attack me three times in one turn. Right? Because typically with these bigger bosses, they have three different attack parts. It's their head, body, and then arms. Well, maybe not the body, but at least the head and arms attack. And bosses like this. Fine, I'll just go for the head.
Astral drain.
I'll get him with the astral drain. Then I'll just attack him in the face. Man, that moves so slow. That is really, really slow. Oops. He just all of a sudden wakes up. Darts like the kill-stealing champ in this game. He's like, I don't give a shit who gets the last hit. I'm gonna get the killing blow on it. I think they originally planned to have voices in these cutscenes. Because they put a lot of emphasis on the mouth movements. Everybody gets a level. Ooh,